In this video, I'm going to be talking about the top 5 Dior makeup products that I'm absolutely in love with. I think that it's a must-have for everyone who appreciates really good, high-quality, high-performance makeup. Again, this is my opinion, and I want to start with Dior Dream Skin. This is their Global Age-Defying Skincare Perfect Skin Creator. Now, this is one of those products that you can use as a primer for your makeup, or you can use it just by itself. I've tried it both ways, and both ways it works amazingly. So what it does, it creates a beautiful veil on your skin, evening out the texture on your skin, the imperfections or any discoloration. Of course, if it's nothing heavy, in no way this is a tinted moisturizer. It does not have that intention to provide you a full coverage. I'm obsessed with how it works, how my skin looks after I use it. It pretty much blurs out pores, it minimizes the visibility of my pores. If you don't want to use it all over your face, you can just use it in the areas where your fine lines are more prominent, and it's gonna also diminish the visibility of your fine lines as well. It has a very convenient delivery system. The pump dispenses just the right amount of product without any kind of squirting or giving you a chance to use it too much. So I love using it on the days where I don't wear full coverage foundation or any foundation at all, just all over my face to even out my skin texture. Then just apply a little bit of highlighter and bronzer. Your makeup looks flawless and put together. Next, of course, I just have to mention their Air Flash Spray Foundation. This foundation gives you the most beautiful, silky coverage. It cancels out any imperfections on your skin. You can build it up and make it a very full coverage for a special occasion or for a photo shoot, but you can also apply just a very light amount and use it on a daily basis. It has a very unique delivery system, which is in spray form. Make sure you shake it very well and apply it all over your face. Once you just apply it, it sits a little bit in a weird way, but once you start buffing it in, I recommend using a brush to apply this foundation because I find that it gives you more coverage and it blends out the product much faster and effortlessly rather than a beauty blender or any kind of blending sponge. This is what I'm wearing on my skin today. This is absolutely one of the top foundations on the market these days. I'm a huge fan of this foundation. Definitely check it out if you haven't already. Next one, I'm excited to share this one with you, is their Dior Show Brow Styler. This is pretty much my go-to brow product. I am in the shade light brown, and I love how precise it is. Now, it is very, very fine at the end. It gives you the most natural looking brow every time because you can just fill them in by creating those kind of like brow hairs like strokes. It looks very natural, nothing over the top. I have been searching for a perfect brow product for quite a while, I'm not gonna lie. When I tried this out for the first time, I pretty much decided that that was it because it is very long wearing. It doesn't smudge, it doesn't pull or tag anything. It is very, very soft, but not too soft to the point that you just apply it on one spot and can't blend it out. It has a spoolie on one side and a retractable liner on the other side. Very convenient. Again, the packaging, I love how it looks. Very sleek. Dior did such an amazing job with their brow products. I love it. I've been talking a lot about their Pump and Volume Mascara, and I'm happy to mention it again in this video because this is one of the best mascaras I've ever used. It gives you a very full, very long lash, voluminous, very black, gives you the desired effect very fast. Now, if you can see, this is pretty much, it doesn't look like a squeezy tube, but out here it's designed. You can work with the product and use up every single bit in here, but once you pull out the brush itself, make sure there is no excess product on the brush, just exactly how much you need to get the effect that you want. I have a lot of mascaras in my collection, but this is the first I always gravitate towards over and over. I've recommended to everyone. It is truly amazing. The formula, the pigmentation, everything about it. And finally, I want to talk about their lip products. It was really hard for me to narrow it down to just one product. If I'm being completely honest with you, this is really such an amazing, beautiful formula. I'm talking about their Rouge Dior lipsticks. In this video, I'm mentioning the 634. This is their strong matte lipstick in vibrant red. It looks so beautiful on your lips. It just glides on. It does not emphasize any lines on your lips. It is pretty long lasting, and you can create an amazing contour even without a lip liner. It is very, very rich. Even though it's matte, it does not create that drying discomfort on your lips. It is so beautiful. It is pretty much my go-to red lip color. Please check out some of their other shades. They're absolutely gorgeous, and the formula of these lipsticks really, really does stand out to me. Very comfortable, very long wearing. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was somewhat of an interest for you, and I will see you in my next video.